Chiro!
Well, I found my wife with another man. I crossed my mind. On a prison farm in Georgia, where we live for the life. Well, I've been here for 2 long years, if I made the world my friend. So he sends me to a life of ease, taking care of old Red. Now Red, he's the damnedest dog I've ever seen. Got a nose that can smell on a two-day trail. He's a four-legged tracking machine. Consider yourself mighty lucky to get past the gators and the quicksand banks. But all these years that I've been here, ain't nobody got past the Red. And the Lord say, come on, somebody, why don't you run for Red's in get my land and get my gun. Red will have his feet for the morning come.
Chiro!
Pleasant Valley to my cousin up in Tennessee. Oh, and he brought down a blue tick hat. She was pretty as she could be. Well, the pinder up in the swamp land, about a mile just south of the gate. I take old Red for a deep run. I just drop him off and wait. And the woman says, come on, somebody, why don't you come? Old Red's a kid, and never will run. Get my lantern, get my gun. Let the lady free for the morning come. Is bleeding every night. And so I kept him away for 3 or 4 days and waited till the time got right. Well, I made my run with the evening sun and I smiled when I heard him turn right out. As I was heading north to Tennessee, and old Red was heading south. And the warden says, come on, somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's fishing and have a little fun. Get your lantern, get my gun. Red will have you treat for the morning sun. Now there's red-haired blue ticks all in the south. Love got me in here, love got me out.
Chiro Cowboy! Do it, Chiro!